nothing much to do. As the sun came breaking down through the clouds, I never seen the sky so blue. I saw a Cajun man with a red guitar singing on the side of the street. I threw a handful of change in his beat up case and said, play me a country beat. And it sounded like,
he's gonna be a great husband.
Yeah.
You don't have to wish him anything.
All right.
He's gonna handle it just fine.
How much crying do you think there's gonna be?
A lot. I'm gonna cry a lot.
I'm gonna cry too. Yeah.
If she's right there. Anybody cry,
right next
I'm
to me.
Losing it.
Yeah.
So
yeah, the veggie.
We're getting ready to eat.
Yeah, we are.
So we jumped on in for a midday swim, then we lost all track of time. It was a perfect day.
About getting married. It's incredible. I mean, I've never seen two people that have really been so focused on getting married. It's incredible. I'm just so happy for you guys.
I don't get much better than this. It's the perfect day. What I give if I could find a way to stay.
How much I love you, how important you are. How you've always been my little big brother. I've always looked up to you. And you've been a role model of mine. You knew right from wrong when I was still figuring that part of life out. And you've always been there for me. To me, the most important thing in life is family. And it's a great honor for me to be a part of the beginning of Dolls family.
So, Kristen, it's my pleasure and honor to welcome you into our family. We're extremely happy and lucky to have you in our lives. And we can't wait for what the future entails with you as a vital part of it. So with that, let's raise our glasses one more time. To following your instinct, to the best brother Chris and I could ever have, and to our new sister Kristen, but above all, to family.
Hey Nick, tell me, how's everything going here?
Well, right now everyone is struggling with these suspenders. Not an easy
job. Especially you.
Terrible.
Let's get it together here, Nick. Yeah. Come on. Groom here.
That's right.
Getting married just in a few short hours.
Getting married.
Yeah. Things are going to get real.
This is my tie.
This is Brian. Alright.
The double wins it.
Any words for Kyle?
I tied my tie without your help.
Down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall. Floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? Baby, why don't you go straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? So I'll cut her up. Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole wide world has gone crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance? Just
away for another. A lover of the first degree gives me shakes the way she rolled my sweetest ache. She lose control. You say that you feel like we are free. You say that you feel that we are friends. And you say that you feel like together there are no better lovers. Yes, together there are no better lovers. Baby, never let me go. Tell me that you'll stay.
Pretty much downhill from here. This couple is a special couple, and many of you know that as you know them. I remember sitting in my office talking to you guys over the last several weeks, and Kyle, you told me about sitting on a park bench in Pittsburgh asking God to send someone to you because you were lonely. And you told me about some tough times you went through after college and sitting in Austin, Texas going, God, what are you doing? And the fact that you were in Houston and you met her roommate from college and you started to fall in love with each other and you'd never seen each other. And so we stand here today and none of this catches God by surprise, and he never has a plan B. His plan A always works. And God knew before the foundations of the earth that we would be standing here on this day together, celebrating this together.
If I can't
power invested in me as a pastor in the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Present you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Cal Blavel.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue.
One more time for Kyle and Kristen!
Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Thank you. roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
We're gonna keep going.